we don't yet believe we've reached the peak of this outbreak, or necessarily the edges of it. Heat map shows the location of our known contacts, and as you can see, they are certainly not isolated to one part of New Zealand.